James with the meta knife. God damn it, James.
I'm having to go around that setup.
Playing all sofas.
Yeah. Not all sofas.
They're all sofas.
Go!
So, I talked to Logan earlier about the matchup. I talked to him about this matchup, and I said, if you were going to win that neutral against me 1,000 times, Wolf does, theoretically, win the match. However, you get thrown off stage on your fire.
Yeah.
So, we kind of saw that already. Let's see if we can get the chapter going and kind of stay ahead of James and
Hunter. Looking on to be careful that, the top, though.
The big issue is actually the laser in this match.
Yeah.
Because typically, well, there are two things that make this matchup a little tricky.
Right.
One laser knockdown, strong laser knockdown. Just strong laser knockdown, that means this safe, quote unquote, waveline back lasers that Wolf does are not safe anymore. Because if he gets knocked down, it gives him more than enough time to come in and assert dominance over the
right.
Absolutely. If James has stage control, he's winning the matchup. Because that means that Logan is being short and he's going to grab from
a oh my god, yeah, that's it. That's it. Yeah, that's something I used to do. Pick up Rob just so I have an answer against him. Get him off stage and hit him. Yeah.
If they try and jump over the top of the
Exactly, you definitely have to do that.
Yeah, especially with this season.
Yeah, you're getting...
That is dumb.
The drop down smash?
No, once... When Wolf has a laser flying drops. That's really dope. I guess Jimmy has the same thing.
Oh yeah, that's good.
Yep.
Combo. I'll do it. Yeah. Okay, gives it away. He hates the gyro. That's not gonna do much though.
Yes.